friend of mine worked at Warminster, and he said, why don't you come here? And I always heard bad things about government jobs and all that. So I didn't really find it my perfect job, so I went to Warminster just as an interim measure.
Mm-hmm.
And I was there for 34 years, I think.
Okay, I'm saying interim, yeah.
Because it was just a great job. I mean, you did so many different things and so many exciting things.